Be relentless and hard on yourself if you are in the habit of talking about the experiences you have had. Faith based on experience is not faith. Faith based on God's revealed truth is the only faith there is.